Olicity Smoke? Hi, I'm Oliver Queen.
Of course. I know who you are. You're Mr. Queen.
No, Mr. Queen was my father.
You should add personal internet researcher for Oliver Queen to my job title. Probably. I'm not an idiot. You've dropped some fairly ridiculous lies on me, and yet I still feel like I can trust you. Why is that?
Oliver, I know you don't want to hurt this girl. You didn't have any choice in telling her who you really were, but we're asking her to get involved in some pretty dangerous stuff. We can protect her.
I never see anybody die.
Hey, this wasn't your fault. Sometimes we lose. This whole area is ground zero. I want you out of here.
If you're not leaving, I'm not leaving.
This is Felicity. She's my friend. You don't have to do this.
Yes, I do.
Are you okay? By the way, if you ever need to tell someone about your day, you can tell me.
And here I was beginning to think my days of being Oliver Queen's personal computer geek are coming to an end.
Is that your way of saying you miss me?
No. But if it works for you, go with it. Whoever he is, he's willing to sacrifice an awful lot to help people of the city.